I'd give anything for her safety.
Are you willing to do whatever it takes for your daughter to recover her health?
Yes, I give my word. A king's promise. If you have the power, do what you must. But do not let my daughter die.
Princess, you've received a wedding invitation from your friend, Her Majesty Adele of the Kingdom of the Black Unicorn. My mother was raised in that kingdom. Oh. There, the gargoyles are believed to be the keepers of secrets. If you fill this mirror with power, it will reveal that which is hidden. Seek out the sign of the gargoyle. Now be on your way, but take care. Here's your invitation.
I'm no fool. I know you don't love me, but your father gave his word, and tomorrow you will become my wife.
Yes?
I've got a present for you. Aren't you eager to be queen? My reign could begin sooner than you think. For example, if your father were to have a little accident. Well, that's a pity. I'll be watching you, my sweet.
Here's at least one good thing in these troubled times. I'm so glad to see you. It's so good to talk to a friend. My father is forcing me to marry Issa. Issa may have saved my life once, but my father doesn't realize how evil that man truly is. But with your help, I might be able to convince him. Come, let's get to the castle as quickly as we can.
Yes, I've made Adele believe that all we need is her kingdom.
Perfect. Soon we will have what we want.
Have you heard? We need to warn Father, but for that we've got to open this door. Here, take this. I've hidden one of the four keys.
Princess, this door leads out of the kingdom. You can't cross the boundary line.
Oh no, we're too late. Issa's already meeting with my father in the king's cabinet. But look, the guard's asleep. Maybe that will work in our favor. I'll try to sneak past him. If he wakes up, distract him. Here, take this. It's my old album.
Princess, excuse me. I must have dozed off. Oh, I see you found your old album. I've recorded many memories there. Do you remember coming here for the first time and making friends with Princess Adele? Give me the album. I'll tell you a story. You came here to learn alchemy from the kingdom's best teachers, but the high tuition made you feel guilty. I stood guard. While you and Princess Adele studied, a puppy came from out of nowhere running into the room. You knew the king wouldn't allow a puppy in Adele's rooms, so you dressed it up in the nanny's clothes. Nanny wasn't angry, though. You and Adele became best friends, and your alchemy homework got the short end of the stick, I'm afraid. That fussy old alchemist demanded that you both be placed under lock and key. But the two of you kept up your mischief. pretending to be queens and trying on Princess Adele's future wedding dress. Those were good times indeed, but Lord Issa is worried about spies. He ordered me not to let anyone see His Majesty. I'm sorry, Princess, but I must obey his command as the future king. But Issa trusts your old nanny, and her carriage just arrived at the servant's gate. If anyone can convince Issa that you are trustworthy, it's her.
Dear, I'm so glad to see you. Are you all right? It's the worst thing imaginable. Adele's life is in danger. Oh, I came as soon as I got your letter. Here. Pardon me? What do you mean you didn't send anything?
Princess, they are waiting for you in the king's cabinet.
Give me the medallion.
I hope your daughter's foolish whims don't get in the way of our pact, Your Majesty.
Father, you must listen to me. Issa is plotting to have you killed as soon as he and I wed.
Don't talk such nonsense, my daughter. It's just wedding jitters. But you must be wrong about Issa. After all, he saved your life. Stop with these childish antics. I gave Issa my word, and I'll stand by it. The king's word is law, even where his daughter is concerned. You will marry Issa.
But Father, no! I can't let you do this to yourself. I'll run away!
Adele, remember that you are the king's daughter. You have a duty to your kingdom. You're forcing me to resort to the last thing I ever wanted to do. Guard, take Adele to the Lonely Tower. Reflect on your duty to our realm.
Please save me, or I'll die. My life is in your hands, dear friend.
As for you, Princess, we would be pleased if you would attend the wedding tomorrow.
Princess, I beg your help. We've got to stop the bleeding. Princess, I've been attacked by a monstrous gargoyle. I managed to get away, but you're in danger. You'll need special arrows to defend yourself against it. Here, take my crossbow.
Thank you.
you, my brave, wonderful friend. Look at this. I believe we can use it to open the passage that leads to Arkan. Let's head there and find a way to defeat Issa.
Your Majesties, it is an honor to see you together. I am Lillian, the last of the Great Elves of Arkan. What brought you here? Wait, there's dark magic inside Adele's ring. I can help destroy it, but I'll need a potion. Look for the ingredients in my boat.
Thank you, my one true friend. It's a relief to be free of that phony engagement.
Poor Adele. Well, it'll be a lesson for her about keeping one's word. My plan has succeeded. Now, if you'll excuse me, Princess, I have a meeting with the King.
Princess, well, what are you doing here? We need to hurry. I went to the Black Unicorn Kingdom to warn Princess Adele. Her life is in danger. You worry it's too late? No, she's still alive. She can still be saved. But we need to travel into the heartland of Arkan, the center of Elven Country. These are magic cuffs. They can only be removed with the key that bound them. But Issa threw it away. It's probably at the bottom of the tower. Thanks for your help, Princess. Please tell the king not to lose hope. Princess Adele can still be saved. I'll give you something that will help you get into Issa's lab, but you'll have to find the other three. Meet me at my house. It's behind the bridge.
I'm ending our agreement.
I'm afraid it's too late, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
Princess, you can't stop me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to pay a visit to an old friend.
Isa's monster attacked me, and my magic won't heal these cuts. Will you help me prepare a healing potion? There's a recipe book on my table. I thank you, Princess. Ah, now I can proceed. We must heed to the library. The elven ships leave for Arkin from there. I can't wait for you to see those fine machines. The door's protected by black magic. Here, take this. It'll help you open it.
Lillian, my dear, and Princess, I asked you not to follow me. I must finish what I've begun. You forced me to go to the extreme.
Princess, I'm glad you managed to get free. These bars are enchanted, and I can't budge the lock. But my freedom isn't the most important thing right now. We're lucky to be here. Find the cuffs and use them against Issa. In the garden, there's a royal jewelry shop. Take this and look there for the cuffs.
Thank you.
Princess, I must thank you once again, but let's hurry. This dark force working with Issa is drawing near. We must get to the throne room. Here, take this emerald. It's from my crown and will help you open the secret hiding place to get to the Crystal of Light. With its help, we can save your friends.
dear friend.